Yeah.
And then game
everything
one,
we say makes sense.
Game one, I was like going to boss, and then
Sam, you just click cancel and exactly. Is all you do? Sam can't do shit. But if you get trapped on a platform, then you're fucked.
I was gonna say I'm scared of the dungeon.
Yeah. Okay, so FC20 didn't show up. There's three. Yeah, this guy was a no-show. Yeah, one of my friends was supposed to show up. And I don't know where he is, but he's gonna be over tomorrow. If you're not doing anything tomorrow, feel free to stop by.
Yeah, I'm supposed to be going tomorrow, but I think also.
Yeah. Yeah, if you guys are bored. I'm literally gonna be playing Nick All Star Brawl like all day.
Yeah.
Dude, it's hard. It's
looks hard.
I think it's an in between of 64 and
8.
I
it
really,
sounds great to me.
I know.
But I don't know if I can press buttons.
The only thing I gotta figure out is the wave dashing with button pressing. That looks like if you watch Floyd. Yeah.
Yeah.
No,
it
is. You can literally hold down. Yeah, you just do.
Which
so it's really nice.
I mean, for sure, melee players have an advantage, but it won't take you too long.
Yeah, hey, everyone I've played online, it's just been fucking destroying.
Just compared to this, like this time is like so short.
Yeah.
That's the part that I'm scared of.
Honestly, it's a really good game though.
It looks fun.
I like it a lot. I'm just horrible. I suck. But it's very fun.
Did you play?
Yeah, I have it.
No.
Oh, I've been playing as Cat Dog.
Cat Dog?
Yeah.
Cat Dog is one of the early ones.
Yeah, I think like Lucy Liu, or Lucy Loud, sorry. Lucy Loud, Alina, Aang is really good. Yeah, Aang I think is top tier right now. Leonardo can cheat the fuck out of people.
Yeah, bet Leonardo.
Did you watch that tournament?
I've watched like a couple random games.
It was hilarious. Like the dude was literally just grabs and he could down tilt spike. He was like,
oh.
Who won between you guys?
Yo,
yeah. Yes, and then we'll go into top four.
Okay.
So we had one guy, Frey. He's like a well-known 64 player. But he was just like labbing combos and he just kept sending it to us as Lucy Loud. I was like, dude. I was like, oh my god, this is like a ton of videos like that. I was like,
is Reptar like
after the patch though, Reptar got a little bit better. He had some.
Oh, he got beat a patch?
It was already a patch. It was a hot fixes.
They got rid of like
the infinites, and then some people weren't resetting when they were in like a falling animation. It changed
is that
a lot.
The tank thing that was like weird?
Yeah.
Like, tank
so like my crab top definitely got worse because I was doing some combos that like fucked people, and now it's like,
no!
Yeah.
That was so mean, so bold. Especially with Ness. This is Ness. I respect the. Yeah. I saw what you wanted, and it was
free for all.
Oh wow, you got the
left.
Yes.
So in one of our games, I made up a basket decision to find creatures off.
That could work.
That can't work. I just was too slow.
It depends. Yeah, I mean, it depends on the percent.
Because if you touch,
so if it's like a low percent. Yeah, or like if whiskey pushes into a ledge, then he'll reset.
Yeah.
Yeah.
So I just fucked it up by being too late.
Yeah.
Like, in theory, you can stand under them and like.
Yeah. Yeah, you should be able to. You can push them off left side, not right.
Oh.
Only left side.
Why?
I have no idea. I made it serious.
Because it was off the right.
Okay, yeah, you can only push them off left.
Oh, wow.
Yeah, it's weird shit.
That's so strange.
Weird smash shit. Yeah. Yeah, so like Puff is fine getting blown to the right, but if Puff sings and goes to sleep to the left, she dies. This is stupid.
Oh my god. So Wispy pulls off like singing Puff on the left, they just die.
Yes.
On the right, she dies.
Cool. You know, smash shit.
Learning some math.
Yeah, there's a lot of jank for sure. The shield mechanics in this game alone are my favorite thing. The ledge mechanics. I really like the ledge mechanics. Like running shield. Oh! Yeah, the ledge mechanics in this game are by far so much better than every other game in my opinion. I don't know.
The melee ledge is pretty giant.
Yeah, like if you have to mod your controller to be able to consistently shield drop, like fuck you. Like,
exactly.
Don't play that game. Nick All-Star is interesting. If you have to press down and jump at the same time to drop. It's the hybrid of melee in this, I feel. So it's like, alright, that's. I'll take it, you know.
Let's go for Chinsky!
Samus is definitely better than this.
Oh! 1-1.
1-1. Here we go.
This
is 1-1. Yeah, it's just Samus and Ness. They're tied for like second round.
Okay.
Nah, Samus might be above this actually. It probably goes to Luigi, Ness, Samus. Somewhere in there.
Because I feel like there are Samus players.
Yeah, there are.
Right? There's not really a Luigi.
There's some. There's less Ness fans. But the Ness fans that exist are fucking awesome. Yeah, they're crazy.
I love that. Ness is like my ultimate game, but I just can't play them the same.
Yeah, DJCs are crazy.
I feel like Ness has like a.
Woo!
Like once I get better, like when you Ness is better, it's fun, I think, just to get.
He's a fun character. You have to have a really good neutral. You can get punished. Like, if you play a Kirby, you're fucked. Yeah, you just get up till. It's possible, though. Like, there's some Ness fans.
That was the thing.
The DJC. Throw the yo-yo out.
Oh, no.
Yes. The yo-yo is really good. Yo-Yo is really good.
That was good.